Oh, stop! Holy welcome to the first carpool karaoke, mother bitches.
This is carpool karaoke. Welcome, everybody. This is Keen. I'm JC.
We're the first YouTubers to ever do this.
Yeah, we're the first ever.
Ever! We didn't get it from anyone!
We've never done a carpool karaoke. We're not singers.
I'm sure that's good audio.
We're not singers. We thought it'd be funny and fun to do a carpool karaoke where we just sing, dance, and have a good time together. Welcome to carpool karaoke. Let's get down to it.
I've seen dude. Holy f.
Alright, let's go for it. Yeah! Ooh, this guy wants a raise.
Let's go to your house.
Yeah!
We need to go there to film a collab with somebody.
Someone. That's great.
What are these, Cam? One! Where are the others?
They're a prop for a movie.
Damn, I'm sure they were. Dude.
That did pretty well.
Our camera mount is Velcro. We bought at Target. That's like $2.
Also, we can't do too much copyrighted music because.
Actually, we can't do any copyrighted music because right. This is our job and we need to eat.
Yeah. All right, here we go. This is the first song of the day. Let's get it.
Hey, you ready, man?
It's probably gonna be an ad on the front.
Man, are we really about to do this right now?
Yeah, we're about to do this.
All right.
You post a video telling all your fans.
If you're not sure, then second your plans.
You got a great song, it's the easiest thing. But you're the only one who really thinks you can sing.
And anyone
who follows
you on social media,
but no one else.
I don't know my part.
Yeah, so why would you money up?
Please don't.
Beat my ass.
I got into it too much. Sorry.
Okay. When people go, like when performers go up on stage and they forget their lyrics, people freak out. I understand now. As musical artists and geniuses, now
yeah,
we understand.
Lyrical geniuses?
Now we understand, huh? Pretend like I'm James Corden. Okay, so JC, when are you coming out with new stuff?
What?
When are you gonna come out with something new? Tell us what you're working on.
When we post this on Saturday, probably not Friday.
Okay.
You hear it?
I hear you saying brainstorm!
Okay.
Shut up! Dude, I need to hear it! I hear Green Needle again. That's weird.
That is so weird. That one's crazy. F*** the Laurel Yanny one, because I only hear Laurel. So it's Laurel, okay? Plus I have a friend named Laurel.
I thought he was getting in my lane. Oh my god, I'm a swerve. It's currently 5:57, sunny in Los Angeles, California.
On a Friday.
Going northbound on the 101. Traffic is slight to moderate heading home.
The forecast is a little cloudy with a chance of Kalen.
To the Hollywood Hills, where we currently reside. Just kidding, we're flops. We are nowhere near the Hollywood Hills.
All we do is drive through them and admire where we want to be.
Should we go through a drive-through?
I would go through a drive-through, but
no, I don't want to.
Thinking about food makes you want to eat.
We just got done filming the mukbang with the Taco Bell, so we're not hungry.
Yeah, well, they're gonna see that video in like 9 years. So.
Never mind. We filmed a mukbang and we ate a bunch of Taco Bell. That should be up very soon.
Let's get this guy.
All right, see. Hey, we'll see you soon. He waved. We got a wave.
What's your favorite Ricky Dillon song?
Ordinary. Ordinary is the OG song. We're in the music video.
Ordinary.
Very easy listening and super digestible lyrics. Let's just get into it. Let's just go for it.
Dude.
Chilling on the west side, playing my song. Got the key of soul with my cheese shades on.
Oh, my
shit. Gonna run right through the night.
What happened?
That was sand! Mario! Everybody
knows that I get a head start.
You're the biggest fool I know.
What happened?
Why do you do
that? Why did you ruin the music video? No, I'm done.
Okay.
It's already over.
Oh my goodness. You just scared the bejeebus out of me, dude.
Because I'm extraordinary. I don't give a f, bitch.
Stop. That's not what he says.
I don't give a f. I don't give a f. Dude, he's Ricky.
You should do a rated R version.
Yeah,
like
you should do an explicit version. Call it now. You should do it.
I don't give a f.
And you're just like, I don't give a f. And then it's just like, I don't give a f. And I'll be in a music video again.
I'll be in it too.
Zach and Mia, Key and Lolly singing better cover. The f.
You've never seen that?
No, I don't watch your stupid. What is this?
You've never seen Zach and Mia?
No, I have to pay for it, don't I?
No, it's free, completely free.
Sorry. Dude, sing your song.
I'm sick. There's no way I can sing
it. You were just singing two songs. You can't sing this one now.
No, because if I actually tried to sing that, people are going to compare me right now to that. Number one, that is...
mastered and...
enhanced. This one is completely live, and I'm sicker than a goose.
I'll play the acoustic maracas.
A goose stick? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Look at those guys dancing on the ambulance.
Whoa, what the f***?
I'm recording that.
What the fuck? Okay, what's going on? Whoa, someone's getting arrested right in front of us. Someone's getting arrested.
Did you see them dancing on the ambulance?
Yes, what's going on? Oh my God, we have to film this guy. He's literally on top of the hood getting arrested.
All right, I'm filming.
He's going to film it on his phone. We'll put it up on the screen.
We'll put it right in the middle between us.
Oh my God.
Hold on. Zoom in.
No way we're witnessing this. There's no way. Is it better?
Yeah, but what if they get mad at me for recording?
Dude, what? They're public services. We can film the public wherever we want.
Hey, we can film you if we want. That's what my friend the driver here said. This is the view I got. Whoa. What's going on?
You did a bad guy.
You did something bad.
That was a little bit crazy. Like, if you ask me on the craziness level, that was like a 6 out of 10 crazy.
Let's go!
Let me tell you about six young fellas that really know how to get down. Coast to coast and run to LA, and we run this f***ing town. I'm talking about JC, Kaylin, Connor, Sam, Ricky, Ken, Trevor, Moran. Check yourself before you wreck yourself, cause I did nothing with the whole damn family. Oh yeah, holds you wet, but you already know.
Charlie Puth, that guy's a true homie right there.
Charlie, my man.
Charlie, we miss you, buddy. We used to hang out with Charlie Puth, now he hangs out with Selena Gomez. What a glow up.
I know, man.
So we're home, everybody. We're pulling into my garage. We love you. We appreciate you. We want to say thank you for watching this Carpool Karaoke. We hope you had fun.
Hope you enjoyed.
Yeah, we hope you liked the, we hope you enjoyed the ride with us.
If you guys want more, make sure you thumbs up this video. If this video gets a lot of likes, we'll do it again.
Yeah. But and, we'll, and if you and if you subscribe, we'll do it too.
Oh my god. Next time we do this, hopefully we can pick up some more people. We just gotta buy another GoPro. Put it right there like that.
Yeah, are you tenderizing that spot? Dude, we're home. We love you guys very much. We're gonna go to my garage now, so it's probably gonna get dark. We're gonna end it here. We love you guys very much. Thank you for watching, and we will see you
on Monday, hopefully. Maybe Tuesday.
Hopefully.
Because today's Saturday, so that's good. Oh, wait, I have one more thing.
June 30th.
There is a basketball charity event that I'm gonna be a part of. If you guys know the Ace family.
I do, I love Ace.
Austin McBroom is putting together
Austin McMop. Austin McSwiffer.
I knew you were gonna say,
dude. Big stop.
I knew you were gonna say that. Down below, I'm gonna leave a link where you can purchase tickets. Everything goes to charity, I believe.
It's probably
dark. It is dark. It's okay. It's for a good cause, and we're just gonna have fun. And that's pretty much it. It's gonna be a good time. Kian, are you coming? You're gonna be the water boy?
I'll be the Girl Scout cookie deliverer.
We'll be there, and it's gonna be a good time. June 30th, mark your dates, and tickets go on sale, I think, today at midnight. So make sure you go purchase them, because I think it's first come, first serve, and all that business.
We love you guys.
Number 11, let's go, baby.
We'll see you on Monday. Dude, you're never going back in my car ever again. You see that?
Whoa!
Stop! You are never.
All right, bye guys. Love you, dude. It actually lit.
I know.
Holy crap! I'm trying to put it out. Hold on.
All right, everybody. We love you guys. Peace.
See it. Ace. See ya.
All right, now we really have to come back and turn off the camera.